The Phenom squashing and suffocating the Undertaker in the blow after blow, driving the air from the lungs of Undertaker.
Oh, wait a second,
who
Michael.
Again goes for the triangle choke.
Oh, oh there you go, there you go, there you go.
What is that triangle choke? What the hell is that? Undertaker, Big Daddy V is desperately tapping. And now, Undertaker.
This match as a result of a submission.
The Undertaker!
And Michael, there was blood coming out of the mouth of Big Daddy V. I don't know what that was.
What it was the Undertaker seemed to have set up Big Daddy V on the triangle choke again. But from out of nowhere, he slipped the leg under the chin. It's that sort of submission maneuver we've never seen before. Mark Henry heading to the ring, but apparently not. Mark Henry telling the Undertaker you went too far. The look of concern in the eyes of the world's strongest man. Big Daddy V. Blood pouring from the mouth after that. That unique submission maneuver by the Undertaker.
And Michael, you asked what it was. Well, what it was devastating.
The Undertaker adapted again tonight. The choke slam didn't work. The triangle choke didn't work. So the Undertaker went to the well. He came up with something we've never seen before, and he made Big Daddy V tap out. And did you see the look of maybe fear in the face of Big Daddy V?
Well, that's vintage Undertaker. All those things you just mentioned. Figuring out a way. Changing his style to get a win. Whatever that was, the Undertaker beat an almost unbeatable man in Big Daddy V.
That picture tells the story. It was sudden. It was sudden impact by the Phenom, the Undertaker. The Undertaker adapted again tonight. What will the Phenom be able to do to win his second straight Rumble match on Sunday?
Well, he's going to have to figure it out because he's only got 48 hours until it's go time.